Welcome to another episode of Intimate Chats with Lovebirds. I'm Dr. Chuck Bird.
And I'm Dr. Joanne Bird. And we're both board-certified clinical sexologists, relationship counselors, and club cal exotics expert sexperts.
That's right. That's right. So each month, as you know, when they send us products, we review them. Mm-hmm. We have our two tester couples review them. They give it our feather rating scale, which is one feather, not so hot. Five feathers, very, very hot. You need all five feathers to cool you off.
That's right.
So this month, they sent us a new product, and it's called the Nick Hawk GIGOLO Sexual Positions Book.
And here it is. I don't know if I can. I'm going to try to show it up. Look at that. Just look at that.
The Sexual Positions Book is part of the Nick Hawk GIGOLO collection, which is based on Nick Hawk. Some people out there don't know who he is. He is the star of the hit Showtime television show GIGOLOs and a highly paid expert on what women want.
I can see that.
His profession is satisfying women. Nobody does it better. I see you looking through there. He worked closely with Cal Exotics to create this complete line of pleasure products. So he's got a whole line. This is just one toy or one product that he has. The Sexual Position Book is 76 pages of full color, beautiful, as I can tell. Joanne is saying beautiful.
Absolutely.
Photographs of couples and threesomes demonstrating over 60 sexual positions. Nick Hawk demonstrates his personal favorites plus his unique style. He also shares some personal details such as what turns him on and off, his favorite hobbies, his future goals, and his bucket list. Nick gives personal directions for beginners, intermediates, or advanced lovers. It even comes with a difficulty rating for the positions. 1 star for basics, 2 stars are moderate, and 3 stars are advanced position. That looks like an advanced position.
Yes.
The Sexual Position Book is great for couples wanting to try out some fun new positions, and the photos are definitely arousing for men and women. As I can see, my wife over here is...
Again, very, very beautiful photographs.
It's just perfect for fans of the show, and if you haven't seen the show yet, this book might make you want to start.
Yeah, we've not seen it, but I think that's something that we're going to be looking into.
Looking into, yeah, that's right. The manufacturer's suggested retail price is $19.99. So, how did our testers rate the Nick Hawk GIGOLO Sexual Positions Book, babe?
Oh, here. You go ahead and take a look at it. How did they rate the book? Did they like the look of the book, the design of the book? And both couples said yes.
Yes.
One said they loved the photographs in here. They were beautiful. And the other person said that the poses were definitely interesting. I like the names of some of these, too.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I mean, they have some basic names, you know, of the regular positions, but some are just...
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah, there's one.
The Dirty Bird.
We just like it because, well, it's interesting. Anyway, did both couples enjoy it? And did both people in the relationship enjoy it? And both people said, yes, it was a great tool. And one couple said, it's a must-have for every bedroom in the world.
Wow.
Is that not a fan or what? I don't know if you had such a good quote.
That was a great
quote. It is a must-have for every bedroom in the world. So, and also, would they recommend it? Well, we know what that couple would say. One said yes, they would. And the other one said yes, very, very much. It's a nice, like I said, beautiful photographs.
Mm-hmm.
All different types of positions that you can try and play around with. You know, the advance is a little bit more tricky. So you have to be careful with some of those in there. But I think I think for male and female, I think both people would really enjoy the photographs in there.
Sure. Exactly.
I had no idea he had so many tattoos.
Oh my gosh, yeah, he's almost covered.
Yes, he is. Well, anyway, so how many feathers did our couples give the Sexual Position Book? Drum roll, please. They gave it 5 feathers!
Wow, another 5-feather product.
You know what? And I can see why. This is, I said, even if you don't like some of the positions in there or can't do all of them or whatever, you cannot. I mean, the pictures are just beautiful. And of course, the people in there are just beautiful. And so, you know, it's something that would be
well,
a nice
and truthfully,
visual for
it
both.
Really is, you know, except for the advancement of the positions, you know, the harder the positions. It's an easy thing to use. It's a book.
That's
read
right.
it. You look at it. You look at the picture. You just try to demonstrate what the picture is.
piece of cake.
Yeah, there
so
you go.
So congratulations to Nick Hawk and Cal Exotics. Yes.
That's right.
So as always, wishing you more connection and passion in your relationship.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.